Do you know how your circulatory system works? It is what transports blood, oxygen, and food around your body. Your circulatory system also never stops working until you die. The circulatory system starts with the blood carrying carbon dioxide entering your heart through your superior and inferior vena cavae. Your heart is a strong muscle that pumps the blood all around your body. Next, the blood goes through the right atrium. Your valves then open to let the blood continue through. Soon, the valves close so that the blood doesn't flow backwards. The blood then travels to your right ventricle. Again, valves will open then close so that the blood can proceed to the pulmonary artery. Through the pulmonary artery, the blood now enters the lungs. The lungs are the organs that help you to breathe oxygen and get rid of the carbon dioxide, the waste product. The lungs now give oxygen to the blood so that it can return to the heart going through the pulmonary vein. The blood then returns to the heart via the pulmonary vein. The blood then proceeds to the left atrium, then to the left ventricle. The left ventricle pumps the blood to the aorta, the main artery. Arteries are blood vessels that carry oxygen and blood to all the different parts of your body away from the heart. The aorta, the main artery, splits into smaller arteries as the oxygen gets delivered to all the body parts. Veins are blood vessels too. Instead of carrying blood away from the heart, veins carry blood back to the heart. The blood that the veins carry has carbon dioxide. Veins and arteries are connected by capillaries. This is not the Japanese flag. It is a red blood cell. Red blood cells are disc-shaped and are your body's Amazon delivery service. Instead of delivering everyday items, they deliver oxygen. The red blood cells take the oxygen to all the body parts. Red blood cells go through your blood vessels, your arteries and veins. Oxygen is in the red blood cells when it goes through the arteries and delivers the oxygen. When the blood cells come back to the heart through the veins, the blood cells don't have oxygen. Instead, they now carry carbon dioxide. This is because the part of the human body that the red blood cell gave the oxygen to took the oxygen to use. When the blood goes back to the heart, to the lungs get rid of the carbon dioxide. Lastly, this is a white blood cell. White blood cells also ride in your blood vessels, except they don't deliver oxygen. White blood cells are your body's police system. They kill and eat all the germs, infections, and bacteria to try and stop you from getting sick. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something about the circulatory system.